use the holo terminal over there. There we go. Okay. Boom. Hey, look, it's basically a bridge. Oh, except I barely made that jump. I'm going fast. It's so awesome. Which is a little bit faster, but, you know, whatever.
Looking good there, Jedi. Glad you could check in.
Yeah, I'm glad you could take my call.
See if we can pick up any signals from the old circuit base. In the meantime, we got a new lead. Camus hit the jackpot in those files we lifted from the Gamorreans.
Oh, really?
What have you learned?
One of the files was a personnel listing.
There you go.
Everyone who worked at Circus Tatooine facility.
Most of the employees are long gone, but one stayed on planet after the Zerka base was abandoned. If we can find him, he might be able to tell us where the facility was, what the device is.
Maybe we could make Lexende back off.
Probably not, but sure. His name is Grommet Kurtzen. For a while, he was something of a drifter. Finally bought a little moisture farm.
Yeah.
If he was here before Zerka abandoned the base, he must be ancient.
Ancient.
I guess he's 60s, 70s. The files don't say.
My big
watch, I get there and he's like
10. His enforcement squad will get to Gromick first. Try to keep him quiet.
Hmm.
You're assuming Gromick knows something.
Sure am. Don't know if that's optimism or desperation.
Or a little mixture of both.
Investigating Gromick will be set up at our new forward base.
We will?
From there, we can scout the Zerka facility itself. As soon as you find anything, come out and meet us.
Let's go! Okay. Way up there, really? Really now? Fine. See, maybe there's more scenery. I feel like I'm going faster. As soon as just sand. And sand. And... okay, that's a town. But and sand. So it's kind of depressing. I was looking through like the rank ups for your speeder. And so this one's 90% increase. The next one, it only goes up by another 10% to 100%, which is pretty lame. And then the final one, like the, hey, you are going to go as fast as you're ever going to go at level 50, is 110%, which is, seems really slow, in my opinion. Boom. Because, let's see, what am I... well, I'm just being like, you know, wow, you can get a final increase of like 300% or something. With your, like, best of the best flyer. So hopefully at some point they add, you know, something for going a little bit higher. I wish this could fly. I've also heard that these are very prone to, getting knocked off of... oh well, I figured this was going to be something evil. You are not allowed to mount here, really? Because you're taking a while to kick me off. Ah, shucks.
Merely a scratch.
Heal me up! Why am I so hurt, actually? Holy crap. There we go. Oh, hey there, buddy. How you doing? Yeah, you look a little bit aged.
Until I'm leaving. The doors are closing, Walmer. I love you like a brother, but the doors have to close, huh? You weren't here before. You came all the way out to my farm to fix my machines?
No.
Are you Grommet Kurtzen?
Mm-hmm. I'm Grommet.
Uh-oh. What is he doing? Don't trust that.
I started to think you wouldn't come. Most chaps think it's too dangerous out here. With the sand people, they keep bashing my vaporators. Lizards chew up my guns and alarms. This place used to be a fortress, but I just can't fix things anymore.
Huh.
Talk to me. Is it just failing equipment, or is trouble coming?
I don't know. I can't figure out why it's breaking. And my rifle misses. And the creatures get closer every day.
He sounds senile.
You can fix my home, though. Didn't I send the credits to Anchorhead? That's why you're here.
Let's say I am here to repair your farm. Why don't you explain what you need?
It's the vaporators.
I don't know why I'm bothering this. I just need information.
And the emergency guns. They need fixing. I think it was the sand people. I have the parts. It's just I'm scared to leave my home without the sensors working.
Ah, balls up.
It's shameful, I know.
It's not like you're old and, you know, liable to break in a strong wind. That's no excuse. So am I gonna come out here and there's gonna be enemies or something? Or is this gonna just be like walk around, fix more things. Where? Oh, well, probably could have started with that vaporator. That was like the one word I didn't say. Okay, that's one fix. No, that droid appears to be working. Oh, I bet that needs to be fixed. Generators need to be fixed. No, it does not look like it. Can I come through here without getting kicked off? Awesome. I think that needs to be fixed. Four seconds to fix that. Wow. Oh. Yeah, screw this. I'll just speed boost between these now. I mean, really? Is nothing gonna come and bother me while I do this? This is literally gonna be just run between things and fix it. Not a single fight involved. Not even like the chance of a fight involved. Wow, okay. That was difficult. Whatever. Free experience. Like, pretty much as close to free experience as you can get, other than, you know, just having experience thrown at you. Which I guess is kind of what sitting in a rest area does, is give you free experience. But, you know what, we'll ignore that. Okay. Yo, buddy. You're hopefully safe.
The console. It says you fixed everything.
Except I definitely saw stuff that still needed to be fixed.
I could have done it myself. Not so much anymore.
Ugh. Oh, don't worry.
There is no emotion. There is peace. Remember that.
I don't even know what that means.
Nah, that's fine. I don't really either.
I used to be a security guard for Zirka, but they've been gone for years now. They left me alone, and I've stayed by myself.
What exactly were your duties at Zirka?
I was a security officer at Zirka's Secret Weapons Division 7. I was so proud.
Any idea what Zirka was working on?
The scientist's project. It was all secret. Zirka never told us what was in that cave.
When
it all went wrong,
you know something.
I had to lock up the base, leave the others behind. I left the desert and the horrors and went to Anchorhead.
That explains how you survived when no one else did.
Whoa! Shaky cam.
I think that's enough from the old man, don't you?
You're Zirka. I recognize your uniform.
Good job.
Pity the sun's dulled his brain. But then I suspect he was never too bright. Yes, I'm with Zirka.
He was just a security guard. He didn't need to be a scientist.
Zirka found out about Romic a while ago. We disabled his perimeter sensors and waited to see if anyone would come.
You broke my moisture evaporator.
How dare you?
Those two, yes. May I continue?
No.
Our honeypot seems to have caught a few flies. And now I'm free to murder you and the old man together.
Let's talk this through, Lixende.
I'm speaking to you from an airship 2 kilometers above ground. I can target you with turbo lasers and drop droids on your little heads. The advantage is mine.
Except I'm a Jedi, I don't think you fully understand what that means. And this guy is tech crazy, I'm sensing. Oh shit! I don't get it. Is this the door to the whole facility, or what is this door that we're looking at? Oh man, 3 droids. What will we do?
We have to get to shelter. Follow me.
I could. Never mind. Oh, wait, hello there, guys. Never mind. I guess I won't be running too far.
Boom.
Come on, go faster. Wow, that did next to nothing. What the? How did he kill him so fast? That better not have been an elite. or else he just got a crazy power boost. Are you kidding me? Nope. I'm out of here. How am I still in combat? Please no. I wanna heal. Are you kidding me? Pain in my ass. There we go. All I wanted to do was get a little healing off before I got in the next fight. But no. Assassination units have to be all, oh, we want to do our jobs too. Jerks. Thank you. Ooh, another tattoo accommodation. No idea where to spend those, but I'll definitely find it at some point. Eh, you guys look like jokes. Come here, guys. One hit kill. That's the way I like it. Oh, God, okay. Now you have to go. Mark IVs. You're a joke to the assassination community as a whole. Come on. Oh, this is gonna kill him. Slapped! You know, they make it look like in the movies that the lightsabers would kill things a lot quicker than they do in this game. Okay, guys, let's get out of here. You better have some amazingness here.
He can't get to us here. We'll be safe.
Okay, if you say so.
Well, that was exciting. I'm disappointed I didn't get to fry you. But I can settle for your asphyxiation.
Ooh, big words.
Enjoy being buried alive, my friends. Enjoy.
Something that I can get into. It's like there's a giant door here that maybe can open or something.
He's wrong. First, here. This is a cache. The Circa files I hid years ago. I buried them all over the desert. And this is the first batch. You can have them.
Huh.
What made you decide to hand this over?
I want you to hurt.
Well, my previous employers just tried to kill me, so.
And then they tried to kill me.
Yeah.
I don't owe them anything. And my friends in the base, they can't be hurt. Now, I had an escape planned when I built this place. There's a back entrance to take you outside.
No way.
Romek, you're a lifesaver.
Go on. I need to rest a while. I need to wait until they stop watching my farm. If you want the other files on Zerka, you'll find them in the desert. Just don't let them get away with this.
Aye, aye, Captain. Oh, I was like, how do I open the door? Well, I just go up here in the middle of the desert randomly. Oh, yeah, well, not completely randomly. And also, now that I have my money situation squared away, I could continue sending people out on this, I guess. Sure, that, and...
I will exceed your expectations, Master.
Let's go for the one to the north first. Work our way all the way out and then work our way back in. Seems like the most solid approach. Cover files from North Cache, West Cache, South Cache. No East Cache? Or I guess it's kind of East-ish.